Start with the feet close to each other, hands on the waist, shoulders rolled back. You will move the neck up and down, chin to the throat, exhale. Inhale, look up. Second time, exhale, chin to the throat. Inhale, look up. One more time, exhale, chin to the throat. Inhale, look up. Now, keeping the chin to the throat, we're going to make circles. Ear to the right shoulder, chin pointing up to the ceiling, ear to the left shoulder, chin to the throat. Another two times, right shoulder, chin up to the ceiling, left shoulder, chin to the throat. Last time, make a big circle. And once the chin comes back to the throat, change the direction, opposite, three times. Here, rotate the head clockwise three and anti-clockwise three times. Observe the full range of motion. Once you're finished, come back to the center. Very good. From there, you separate your legs wide apart. Turn the toes outwards. Then swing the arms side to side a few times. Practice lateral bending. Top hand along the ear, bottom hand to the opposite side of the waist. Do it slowly. Breathe by yourself. Very nice. Keeping the elbow straight at the top. Very good. And finishing up, come out. Feet parallel to each other. We're going to hold on to the waist, roll the shoulders back, and inhale. Bending forward only halfway, exhale. Come back and inhale one. Five times, exhale. Inhale. Once you get the hang of it, you can scale up, raise the arms. Three, exhale. Inhale. Four, exhale. Inhale. Last time, five, exhale. Inhale, come back, release the hands. You join the leg and bend the right knee into the chest. Hold the back of the thigh. Straighten out the right leg and bend the knee. Do it for five times. Concentrate, keep your balance, straighten and bend. Take support if you like. Straighten, release. Two more times. Straighten, release. One more time. Straighten and release. Change the legs. Bend the other knee into the chest. Reach the back of the thigh. Straightening the leg, inhale. Release, exhale. One. Continue. Two. Three. Keep going. Four. One more time. And five. Release. Come stand at the top of the mat. Or Surya Namaskar. Six rounds of sun salutations. First round, right side inhale. Hands to the heart center, exhale. Take the arms up, inhale, look up. Gently push the hips forward. Exhale, come down all the way. Hands next to the feet. Right leg back, inhale, drop the knee, toes out, look up. Knee lifted, left leg also back, body in a straight line. Exhale, knees, chest, chin to the mat. Slide forward, inhale, head up, chest up, toes out. Tuck your toes, hips up, exhale, inverted V. Right leg between the hands, inhale, drop the left knee, look up. Left leg also forward, exhale, feet together, head down. Inhale, arms up, look up, arch back. Exhale, relax. Left side, inhale, palms together, exhale. Take the arms up, inhale, look up, arch back. Bend forward, exhale, come down. Left leg back, inhale, knee down, toes out. Knee lifted, right leg, body in a straight line. Exhale, knees, chest, chin to the mat. Slide forward, inhale, head up, chest up, toes out. Tuck your toes, hips up, exhale, inverted V. Left leg between the hands, inhale, drop the right knee. Right leg also forward, exhale, head down. Finish, inhale, arms up, look up, arch back. Exhale, relax. Second round, inhale. Namaskara, exhale. Hasta Uttanasana, inhale. Pada Hastasana, exhale. Right leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujang Asana. Exhale, Parvat Asana. Right leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Exhale, Pada Hastasana. Deep breath, inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. Inhale first. Namaskara, exhale. Hasta Uttanasana, inhale. Pada Hastasana, exhale. Left leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujang Asana. Exhale, Parvat Asana. Left leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Exhale, Padahastasana. Deep breath, inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round, inhale. Namaskara, exhale. Hasta Uttanasana, inhale. Padahastasana, exhale. Right leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujang Asana. Exhale, Parvat Asana. Right leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Exhale, Padahastasana. Deep breath, inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. Inhale, Namaskara, exhale. Hasta Uttanasana, inhale. Pada Hastasana, exhale. Left leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujang Asana. Exhale, Parvat Asana. Left leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Right leg, exhale, Pada Hastasana. Deep breath, inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. Try to keep up. Fourth round, inhale. Namaskara, exhale. Hasta Uttanasana, inhale. Pada Hastasana, exhale. Right leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Right leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Exhale, Padahastasana. Deep breath, inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. Inhale, Namaskara, exhale. Hasta Uttanasana, inhale. Padahastasana, exhale. Left leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujang Asana. Exhale, Parvat Asana. Left leg, inhale, Ashwasanchalan. Exhale Pada Hastasana. Deep breath, inhale Hasta Uttana Asana. Exhale Samasthiti. Fifth round, inhale Namaskara. Exhale Hasta Uttana. Inhale Pada Hastasana. Exhale right leg. Inhale Ashva Sanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale Bhujangasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Right leg. Inhale Ashva Sanchalan. Exhale Padahastasana. Deep breath. Inhale Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale Samasthiti. Left side. Inhale Namaskara. Exhale Hasta Uttanasana. Inhale Padahastasana. Exhale. Left leg. Inhale Ashva Sanchalan. Hold the breath, Dandasana. Exhale Ashtanga Namaskar. Inhale Bhujangasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Left leg. Inhale Ashva Sanchalan. Right leg. Exhale Padahastasana. Deep breath. Inhale Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale Samasthiti. Practice sixth and the last round by yourself. Palms together. Exhale Namaskara. Off you go. Just take a short break. We will also practice one round of Surya Namaskar B today. This has 17 steps. We're going to hold each of these 17 steps for two deep breaths. I'm just waiting for Madhu to finish. You can all come stand at the top of the mat. Big toes, heels touching. Pull up your kneecaps. Shoulders rolled back. Look in front. Now sink the hips. Touch the floor with the fingertips. And then you scoop the arms into a chair pose. Inhale. Stay here. Two breaths. Arms running along the ears. Very good. Arms higher, Khushbu. Very nice. Now, straight legs, hands down, head inside. Exhale, breathe there. Pressing firmly on the inner arches of the feet. Head down now. Good, hands remain as it is, only the head up. Inhale, look slightly ahead of the feet. We call this the half forward bend. Most of the weight is on your toes. Tilt the hips to the front. Now land the hands flat, right leg back, left leg back. You stay in the plank for two breaths. Stay in the plank. Stay strong, very good. Come to the plank, Pranita. Head slightly lifted, Seema. Yeah, like that. Now lower the knees down. Very gently, you lean forward with the shoulders and do a mini push-up. Bend the elbows very little, exhale. And from there, immediately scoop up, inhale, upward dog. Press into the palms, roll the shoulders back. Nice. Stay two breaths. Good. Pranita, shoulders more back. And come to the down dog. Exhale. Two breaths. Feet are hip width apart. You can walk them in 1 or 2 inches. Fingers wide open, everybody. Let us step the right foot between the hands, dropping the left heel. Raise the arms, or if you want to take it easy, you could also keep the hands on the waist. Make it easy. Warrior pose. Two breaths. Back knee lifted, Radhika, Neha. Jayant. Okay, release the hands. Come to the plank for two breaths. Stay strong. Navel drawn in. Now simply only the knees down, slightly lean forward with the shoulders and do a mini push-up. Come down only halfway. Immediately scoop up, up dog. Press into the palms. Stay two breaths. Good. And tuck your toes, down dog. Two breaths. Adjust yourself. This time, left leg between the hands, right heel down. If you want to keep it easy, hands can stay on the waist. Rest of you will raise the arms. Two breaths. Good. Look in front, everybody. Nice, Radhika. Release the hands. Come to the plank. Stay there. Good. Very good. Only the knees down, looking in front, lean forward, do a mini push-up, scoop up, inhale, up dog, stay in the up dog, everybody, press down on the palms, chest wide open, and tuck your toes, hips up, exhale, down dog, only two breaths, almost done. Look between the hands, right leg forward, left leg forward. Keep the head lifted in the half a forward bend. Most of the weight on your toes. Come, Seema, both legs. Head inside, exhale, stay there. Pressing on the inner arches of the feet. Abdomen almost resting on the thigh. Finish. Sink the hips, scoop the arms, stay in the chair pose for two breaths. Madhu, chair pose. Well done. And exhale, Samasthiti. Well done. You shall all separate the legs wide apart for a wide-legged forward bend. Today you will take the hands behind the back and clasp your fingers. Usually we keep the palms open. Today I'd like you to press into the palms so that the arms are more active. All right, press into the palms and look down for a moment. If you have any doubt that your feet are not parallel, then turn them inwards a little bit. I don't mind if they are turning inwards more than outwards. Slightly look up, inhale, keep pressing into the palms. Exhale, bend forward, arms come over the head. Keep pressing into the palms. Stay for 10 counts. One deep stretch for the back of the legs. Very nice, everybody. Two, palms together. Three. Four. Nice. Keep breathing. Six. Seven. Try to go down more with the top of the head towards the ground. Eight. Nine. Wonderful. 10. Keeping the arms active, pull yourself back, inhale. And just be there. exhale the breath. From there, you're going to practice a triangle with the feet parallel to each other, tailbone tucked in. You're going to stretch the left arm up and inhale nicely. Exhale, bend sideways. The feet are parallel today. If you're looking for a scale up, both arms parallel to each other, only 5 counts. 1. If you're doing this, then you may not be able to come down too low, but that's okay. Do a little less, nothing wrong in doing less. 2. Nice, Neha. 3. Thighs engaged. 4. Elbow straight, Madhu, at the top. You will first drop the right hand down. 5. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, release this side. Change. Right arm up. Inhale. Bend sideways. Exhale. If you were doing the scale up earlier, please do it again. Both arms parallel. 1. Strong legs. Nice, Madhu. 2. Good, Sasha. Feet firmly pressed down. 3. Arms a little to the back, Khushbu. Yes, like that. 4. Nice. Seema, elbows straight. First, drop the left hand down. 5. Inhale, come to the center. Exhale, release. Now, holding on to the waist, you will simply separate the legs a little more. Right? Practicing the humble warrior, you turn your right foot out. Imagine you're doing warrior 2 first. This is warrior 2, right? So imagine you're doing that. Keep the hips open and start to bend the knee as per your comfort, pressing firmly on both the feet. Now maintain this open hip position. Avoid turning with the hips, okay? Hands behind the back. Interlock your fingers. Once again, palms pressed into each other. Inhale, slightly look up. Now turn only the shoulders. Turn the upper body. Hips remain as it is. Exhale, come down almost a diagonal towards the corner of the mat. Try to touch the forehead close to the ankle. Arms over the head. Stay. 1. Keep the knee pushed outwards. Give space for the head to come down. 2. Nice, Jayant. 3. Good, Neha. 4. Bend the front knee a little more, Radhika. 5. Inhale, come up to the center. Exhale the breath. Feet parallel. Change the sides. Turn your left foot out. Start bending the left knee like you are doing warrior 2. Keep the hips open. Now hands behind the back. Close the palm. Interlock the fingers. Slightly look up. Inhale. Turn only the chest, the shoulders, upper body. Exhale. Bend towards the corner of the mat. Arms over the head, trying to touch the head to the ground. 1. Nice. Good. 2. Keep opening the knee. 3. 4. And 5. Inhale, come back. Hands on the waist, join the feet at the top of the mat, exhale. Very nice. Go for a quick counter stretch, feet slightly separated. Hands on the lower back. Push the hips forward, inhale, arch back, look behind you. Arch back nicely. And exhale, release. Standing at the top of the mat, you will take the arms over the head and inhale. Bend forward, exhale, hands next to the feet. Come into the mountain, right leg back, left leg back. From here, practice single leg raises. right leg in the air, inhale, press the chest down. Exhale, release. Left leg in the air, inhale. Exhale, release. Walk forward, Madhu. Second time, right leg, inhale. Walk the feet forward, not the chest. Yeah, now do it. Exhale. Left leg in the air, inhale. Exhale. Do it one more time. Right leg in the air, lift it nicely, inhale. And from there, directly you step the foot between the hands, drop the back knee, hands to the top of the thigh, come up. Head up, chest up. Back knee down, Pranita. We'll be going for one more lateral bend from there, just watch. You will keep the hands on the waist. Take the left arm up and start bending sideways. Exhale. Nice. Just a few breaths there. Chest open. Left arm, Madhu. Yeah, like that. Bend sideways. Other hand can stay on the waist. Nice. Very nice. Chin up, Radhika. Yes. Elbow pointed back. Great. And slowly come back. Next, we're going to practice threading of the needle. So you first bring the hands to the inside of the foot and move the foot towards the edge of the mat. Move it outwards a little bit. Please watch this first. Watch this, huh? I'm going to take the right arm up and slip it in through the gap as per my comfort. Maybe I can only drop the forearm, or maybe I can go a little more down. Okay, watch. Maybe you drop only the forearm or go a little more down. Do that for 5 times. If you have a block, place the left hand on the block. That shall really help. Get started. Good, Khushbu. 5 rounds. Nice, Madhu. Madhu, hips down. Huh? Keep the hips pushed down. It's very good for the shoulder joints. Nice, very nice. After 5 rounds, you will drop down on the forearms for the lizard stretch. Drop the left forearm down, the right forearm down. Keep the knee pulled in, Radhika, close to the body. Yeah, move the foot outwards so that the knee stays close to the shoulder. Neha is doing a scale up. Some of you would like to try back knee lifted. It's your choice, no compulsion. As long as you get a deep stretch for the thighs, you're good. Head up, Madhu. Just head. Yeah, that's good. Elbows more in front. Very nice. Come back to your hands and take the mountain, everybody. Exhale. Now, left leg in the air. Inhale. Stretch it up maximum. Foot between the hands. So drop the back knee, hold on to the waist, come up. Going for a lateral bend. You will all bring the right arm up and bend sideways. Right arm. Madhu, look on the screen. Lateral bend. Right arm up. Slightly keep the chest open, huh? You have to arch back slightly. Breathe nicely. Elbow pointed back. Come more, Khushbu, sideways towards the screen. Sideways this way to the screen. Here. Hips down. Hips down. Okay, finish. Hands to the inside of the foot, move the foot to the edge of the mat. Practicing threading of the needle posture. First, keep the hips low. Whenever you're ready, you will take the right arm up. Left arm up. And slip it in through the gap. My bad. Left arm. 5 times. Do whatever is possible. Bring the shoulder close to the floor. Just imagine bringing the shoulder close to the floor. 5 rounds. Without moving the legs too much. Very good for the hip joints, hip mobility. And after you're done, practice lizard pose. Uttana Prishtasana. Drop one forearm down, other forearm down. If you were doing a scale up earlier, do it again, back knee lifted. Elbows directly under the shoulder. Keep the front knee close to the body. Breathe. Head up, Madhu. Head up. Knee in, Radhika. Okay, finish. Come back on your hands. Take the mountain. Exhale. And drop the knee, take the child's pose, relax. Slowly inhale, sit up. You will straighten the legs in front. Point the toes away from you, towards you a couple of times. Very nice. Bring the soles of the feet together. Practice butterfly. Good. Stop moving. Walk the feet away to form a nice diamond shape with the legs. Diamond shape. Now you will pull only the right foot as far back as possible towards the groin. Okay. So this is like your Baddha Konasana, but this is forming a diamond shape. From there, you will start walking the hands to the front. Come down. Forehead almost on top of your left foot. Stay there. Very good, Khushbu. Elbows straight, Jayant, walk more to the front. Now listen carefully, you will walk diagonally to the right side, 45 degrees. Move diagonally, right side. Hands, Khushbu, even the hands have to go. Look, Khushbu, Madhu, look here. So you were doing only this much. Now walk diagonally. Come there. If you feel that the opposite knee is lifted, you can try and take the right hand from underneath the gap and press the knee down. Press the thigh down. Press it. Very good. Walk back to the center first and come out and inhale. Exhale. Come back to the diamond shape. Join the feet in front. Change now. Pull the left foot back close to the groin. Left foot back. walking the arms in front, come straight down, exhale. Now walk diagonally to the left side, 45 degrees. Good, very good. If you notice that the right knee is coming up too much, use the left hand from underneath the gap. Press the knee down, press the thigh down. Good, Khushbu, that's it. Khushbu, your right hand is too much to the right side. Keep it slightly, the other direction. Other direction. Not towards the knee, but away. Yeah. Now move it forward towards the screen, this way. Correct, this way more. More. Head down. Correct, yeah. Very good. Nice. Pressure, you're not going diagonal. Slowly come back to the center first and walk up. Release, straighten out the legs. You will bend one leg at the bottom, any one leg, form a horizontal line, other leg on top of it. Good. Go for a forward bend. Keep the foot just above the knee and bottom foot under the knee. There might be some gap, it's okay, don't worry. Forward bend, arms up, exhale, come down. Notice a deep stretch to the back of the hip. Whichever leg is on top, that particular hip is getting stretched. Relax the shoulders. Keep the hips pressed down in case they are lifting. You can press the hands on the ground so that the hips stay down. Very nice. Walk the hands back, inhale, arms up. Exhale, release. Just remember which leg was on top. You will simply switch the sides. Straighten out the legs. Form two horizontal lines with the other leg on top. Bottom foot more out, Radhika. Great. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, bend forward, come down. Hands wider, Pranita. Madhu, top foot out a little bit, bottom foot also out a little bit. Towards the screen. Yeah, pull it towards me. Out. Yeah, no, not all the way. Just a little bit, 2 inches. Bottom foot out, 2 inches. Correct, now do it. Slowly walk the hands back, inhale, arms up, come out, exhale, release, straighten out the legs for the counter pose, Purvottanasana, inclined plane, hands 6 inches to the back, press the feet down, inhale, hips up, chest up, look behind, 5 counts, 1, 2, 3. Hips up more. 4. And 5. Exhale. Come down. Please turn around. Lie down on your abdomen. Take rest. Big toes touching, heels apart. Gather the energy for a few backward bending postures. Bhujangasana Cobra. The feet are either together, it could be a scale up, or just hip width apart. Makes it a little easy. Hands next to the shoulders, forehead down. Fingers wide open, inhale, head up. Shoulders up, chest up. Come up, five counts. One. Good. Good, Neha. Yeah. Shoulders relaxed. Just avoid shrugging, correct. Two. Chin up, elbows in. Three. Good, Khushbu. Four. Chest up, Madhu, one more time. And five. Exhale, come down, make a pillow. Turn the head, relax. Practice Dhanurasana, the bow. Keep the forehead down, bend the knees, hold the ankles. Separate the knees to make it easy. Ready, inhale, head up, chest up. Knees and thighs up. Pull yourself nicely off the ground, five counts. One. Very good. Two. Three, four, lift up, and five, exhale, come down, make a pillow, relax. Hands next to the shoulders, please stretch back into the child's pose, Shashankasana. Inhale, sit up. Let's practice camel Ushtrasana. You can make two layers out of the mat if required. Knees hip width apart. Start by supporting the back first. Take support. Push the hips forward and inhale, arch back. Only if you feel flexible today, you're able to reach the ankle or the feet without turning the head, go for it. Otherwise, even with the support, you can get a deep back bend. Stay. Five more breaths with my count. One. Chest wide open. Two. Thighs are engaged. Nice, Khushbu. Three. Very good. Push the hips forward, Sasha. Four. Squeeze the elbows, Pramina. Hips forward, Neha. One more time. And five. Support the back. Safely come out. Exhale. Child's pose. Inhale. Sit up. Turn around, lie down on your back. Pr- practicing single leg raises, feet together, palms down. Listen carefully. Right leg comes up 90 degrees, inhale. Hands 2 inches off the floor. Head up, chest up, look in front. Good. Hands down, head down, inhale. Release the leg, exhale. Left leg up, inhale. Hands 2 inches off the floor. Head up, chest up, look in front. Head down, hands down, inhale. Release the leg, exhale. Second time, notice the engagement of the abdominal muscles as you do this. Right leg up, inhale. Hands up, head up, shoulders up. Head down, inhale. Release the leg, exhale. Left leg up, inhale. Hands up, head up, shoulders up, exhale. Reach forward with the hands nicely. Good. Head down, inhale. Release the leg, exhale. Last time, right leg up, inhale. Hands up, head up, chest up. Stay there, breathe. Try to get the knees straight. Now quickly hold the leg with both hands and pull it more in, getting a nice stretch for the right hamstring. Good, Pranita, knee straight. Neha, hold slightly lower. Since you're holding the knee joint, you will automatically bend the leg. So hold lower to keep it straight. Madhu, hold the back of the leg. Yeah, knee straight. Now, very gently, all of you will bend the knee into the chest, head down. Going for a twist, open the right arm along the shoulder, drop the knee fully to the left side. Look in the opposite direction. Keep the shoulders pressed down. That is more important than dropping the knee. Even if the knee is hanging in the air, it's fine. Enjoy the twist. Breathe up and down the spine. Okay, slowly inhale, come to the center, leg up 90 degrees. Exhale, release this side. Let's change the other leg up, inhale, hands 2 inches off, head up, shoulders off. Stay, breathe, reach forward with the hands nicely. Notice the burn to the abdomen. Now quickly hold the leg, pull it in towards you. Reach up higher, Radhika. Khushbu, reach up to the calf muscle. Nice, Shruti. Back knee pressed down. Good, Sasha. Very good. Knee straight, Jen. And head down, inhale. Knee pressed into the chest. Left arm along the shoulder. Do a twist. Drop the knee to the right side. Exhale. Important to keep the shoulders down. Apply very gentle pressure on the knee. Press it, Jant, a little bit. Press it. Good, yeah. Inhale, come to the center, leg up 90 degrees. Exhale, relax. Bend both knees into the chest. Hug yourself tightly. Wrap the arms around, lower back pressed down. Now, hands to the back of the thighs. You will start rocking front and back 5 times. Inhale. Exhale. Kick the legs back. Inhale, exhale, kick the legs back. On the fifth round, you practice Halasana, the plow. Support the back for some time. Feet almost touching the ground behind. Once the back has opened up, you may unsupport only if the toes are down. Wherever you are, be comfortable. Keep breathing. Good, Neha. Elbows more in. Support the back, all of you, and come to the shoulder stand, Sarvangasana. It's better if you're able to come up with both legs straight, or even one at a time is fine. From there, try to transition into the bridge, Setu Bandhasana, dropping one foot at a time in front of you, with control. All the weight on your hands. Good. Even if you have crashed, take the bridge, everybody. Neha, come. Bridge. Feet separated, Jayant. Wide apart. Yeah. And move them to the front a little bit. Good. Very nice. Strong legs. Neha, feet to the front. Shoulders should stay down on this. Neha, shoulders down, feet to the front. Walk them away. Away from the body. Try again. Correct, yeah, this is better. Exhale, slowly come out. Legs straight, arms underneath the body. Hide your elbows. Practice fish matsyasana. Head up, chest up, inhale. Look behind you, crown of the head down, exhale. Slow, deep breaths in and out. Really, really slow down. After five breaths, inhale, slide the head out. Exhale, release the hands, feet apart, arms apart. Shake out your hips, your shoulders. Settle down. Final relaxation. Relax. From the heels to the head. Relax the whole body. Complete silence. Relax. Relax. Coming back to the present, inhale a deeper breath. Gently turn the head side to side. Do it a couple of times. Bring the legs together. Arms over the head, inhale. Final wake up stretch. Exhale, bend the knees, turn over. Sit only once you feel ready. Comfortable cross-legged position. Visualize the posture. Join the hands together, inhale. Loka samastha sukheno bhavantu. Om shanti shanti shanti. Thank you.